Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Ryse, Son of Rome, and this will be the final episode. I don't care how long it will get, this will be the last episode.
So targets as I call. Follow my lead.
So, I'm defending Rome. Since if these barbarians can...
Shield infantry, over there!
If these barbarians invade Rome, I have nothing to return. First barbarians, then Nero.
Volley fire!
Oh, I must have killed these ones.
Marius, the pinchbacks are our last defense. Spare them until the last possible moment.
Marius, you'll find our archers more effective against large groups than individual units.
Archers! More archers incoming!
It's been a while since I got the good thrills from this game. Now it's getting back to me.
Warriors on the march!
Fire volley now!
They're bringing more elephants.
Oh! Elephants!
We've lost our archers. Double your efforts, Marius. You'll need to cover for them. Target their warriors! Four archers over there! Strike the pitchfats, Marius! Set them on fire! War elephants!
I really want to have a sword fight
again. On the right. The archers, Marius, before they can take aim.
Elephants!
Thank you.
There's no end to the filthy bastards. We have to hold them here.
Fire at will!
I'll lead the countercharge. I need every man we can spare.
No, I will lead the charge.
You'll never make it back.
I can hardly let you have all the glory now, can I?
So I just left my... Why are not you Scorpion to support?
Sir, the 4th Cohort Reserve has assembled, but our lines are broken. We have raiding parties operating throughout the city.
Understood.
No, I missed the secret. I'm sure of it.
Oh, a real soldier to fight!
Centurion, all by his lord.
Pilas. Go then. Then I go without Pilas.
Fourth cohort!
Yes, sir.
I always forget the sprint button. It's in like strange place, in my opinion.
We need to clear a way through. Battalion is on the other side.
Okay, first we assemble.
You there! Get to work!
Yes, sir.
Raiding party! Legionaries, take over defense point on our left.
I take all the
archers. Take the left platform.
Just a moment, please. I have so many monies. I don't need to think more about what I'm supposed to buy. I just buy. Oh, I can get my double execution. Okay.
Secure this area. I will make haste to our commander. Rome shall not fall. Keep moving.
Executors give you a chance to evade what it was in here. How many times these spirits have saved me?
Marius, son of Rome. Ryse. There is still time. Your destiny awaits you.
Look around you. How will I prevent the fall of Rome? All is lost.
Don't waste time pulling off the petals. Cut off the head.
Boudicca. Boudicca.
General, we can't hold them back for much longer.
Boudicca.
Sir? Sir, I don't know for how much longer we can... The gods do not favor us. We must...
Fall back. Flee. Is that where you left your post to tell me? Is that why you left your men? We have been summoned by the gods, and you want to flee? I should kill you myself. You bring dishonor to your men. You bring dishonor to me. You bring dishonor to Rome! I swear to you, Centurion, Rome will not fall. Not today. Today, we fight. Signal whatever's left of the 6th Legion to come about and reinforce the west flank. Pull the 5th out of the old quarter to do the same. I'll find whatever's left of the 14th and take on the enemy in front of the palace.
Go! Understood.
The front line will hold. Even if I have to hold it myself.
Secrets. Stop. Command you. Ah. Why it's so slippery?
This way, General! Boudicca's forces have overrun the Forum. What are your orders?
We tear a hole in Boudicca's inner guard and eliminate her.
Thank you.
about
you following, sir?
Move on. So, I can do a little summary same time I'm playing, that at first this game looked amazing. This had good graphics, in my opinion, and
Archer Auxiliary of the 19th, sir.
Quite interesting storyline.
Yes, sir.
And it is still, the storyline is good. But when you have been running Avok
down there, provide support.
There are pillars up ahead, sir.
Around Rome and Britain, and just killing these barbarians and corrupted soldiers. This is getting boring. And there have been few. Thank God, only a few. Like bugs, visual bugs, and sometimes this is kind of blurry.
Fire volley!
And well, I will see. I will make my final decision after I finish the game. But for now, I could say I wouldn't recommend this game so much. I don't know yet what kind of
it's Boudica, sir,
multiplayer.
On the war elephant. She's trying to breach the palace defenses.
What artillery do we have?
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir. War
elephant. So what I was saying.
Here comes one! It's charging!
What I was saying, that I forgot.
Sir, Boudica is almost through the defenses! Sir, those war elephants have too much armor. The Scorpio is the only thing that will take them down.
Ah! Like this. I totally forgot I was saying that this. Storyline is good. Okay, that's good. But it has unrealistic things on it. Like the. Well, of course, it's good to have some unrealistic stuff in this. For example, the spirits. It gives the storyline some spiciness if
it's
you if
Boudica,
you compare,
sir, on the war elephant.
If you
she's
compare it
to
the food,
the
like it's
defenses.
A little spice.
What spice. Artillery do we have?
There's
but if you take too many
the
spices,
there,
the food gets you can't eat
war
it.
Elephant! Another war oh. Elephant!
And
here
now
comes one.
This gets this is having too much special stuff. And like first the fighting mechanics, it looks nice and it's pretty nice. But
it's
when you get used
sir,
to it,
on the war elephant, she's trying to breach
it's
the
getting so
defenses.
Easy to just click
what
the right button.
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir.
And
war elephant! Another war elephant!
Ah! Well, in short, this game has good first appearance, but in the long shot, in the long run, it becomes boring.
Oh, no.
else I had in mind. I said most of the stuff. Well, I guess I will take, after the storyline, I'll take a short touch into the multiplayer. But I don't have much hopes. In short, don't buy this. There's much better fighting games, which have more realism in it, and has I can't right now say any examples, but
we meet again, Roman. This time yield or pay the price.
I let you destroy Rome. Never!
We can't both win. And I've come too far to let you stand in my way.
Like the bosses. Always the same stuff works. You wait. Perfect timing. Wait. Well, now I'm missing my timing, but this game doesn't have so much surprises. The Scorpions were nice, and when you fight alongside Romans, it should have more like stuff they can do than just put on the shield wall and throw the pilas against the archers. This would have been a great game as a cinematic. The cinematics are real good. Props of that. I actually rather enjoyed this game more from the cinematics and just play to see what will be the next cinematic, how the story goes on, more rather than the gameplay itself.
I say yield! Do it now, Boudica!
Did her hair change color? I remember it was like close to the white, like yellow. Now it's black.
Marius, son of Rome. We are not much different, you and I. Fate has made us enemies. But in another life.
In another life, perhaps. Not in this one.
No. Not in this one. Do it, Roman. Do it.
Centurion Severus, to me!
Display this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Since you're clearly not here to protect me, what now?
You had my family murdered. You have left Rome in ruins. Everything that has happened, all this needless death, your jealousy, your vanity, and your arrogance has caused it all.
Wait! Have you forgotten the Oracle's prophecy? Emperor Nero can only die by his own sword. You can't kill me, only I can. You said so yourself. You languor the gods. Hand me your dagger, General. Then I can at least die as an emperor. Even if I never lived as one.
You said the barbarians would be defeated. So, it's not them pounding on that door. Those are my Praetorians.
God! Democles is here! He's here to kill me! Protect me now!
Marius, my good man. How hard I've worked to tease all these pieces into place. Civilization.
Marius, watch out!
You mortals play your games. We gods play ours.
But the game has rules.
Oh.
Thank you.
In time, Rome healed, and her civilization once more grew and flourished. The city, saved by an unsung hero, would go on to stand for thousands of years. Rome would endure. From then until the last days of man.
My apologies, my Skype just cut down the video, and that's the reason why I edited a little. Now, for the summary of the game. Now that, not in the part of gameplay, the final thing I will about to say, that this game had its good points. I can only speak about the basic gameplay and single player yet. I'll check the multiplayer later, but this looked it first. I love games where you can upgrade your hero. As you can see, I'm rolling down things, but they are so like mainstream in the end. You kill barbarians, you get new execution and little more health and something like that. Well, not too much, since it's not at the point of this game. And the storyline itself, it was well written. Like, it's really hard to write a story when it starts later than it actually is. That, like flashbacks, it was first Rome was in war, and you was Marius in Nero's chamber, and then you're starting to explain how you get there. How Private Marius become general. But it was too unrealistic. There was the spirit thing went, I don't say a bit too far. It was still in touch. But when there was so strong mechanisms that couldn't be possible in during that time, it started to ruin the thing when it was overwhelming from realistic. And first this game looks like, yes, I will play this and I will kill the barbarians, but after a few levels it's just repeating the same, nothing new appears. It gets boring. About collectibles, there is like little message or letters you find, or like little comics that opens up the story behind the scenes. But is it worth it? to use your time to find secrets like that are kind of in obvious places. Since this is pipe running, there is no kind of free roaming. But yeah, it was a game I played and I bought. I don't regret the decision, but I didn't like the game in the end. I'm sure I'm not the master of fighting games, but I'm sure there is other ones like this that requires timing and has some sort of storyline. But well, anyways, thank you everyone so much for watching. I was VM Weekend from Pantelimio. This was Ryse, Son of Rome. And we will meet in other long let's play. I will think what it is. I can't tell yet. But you will see. So, till next time.